Hi, here is Jayashree. I'm pursuing engineering third year at Dr. Ambedkar Institute of Technology, Bangalore. I have done my internship at Agimus Technologies Private Limited. Here is one of my projects, 2-in-1 safety technology. I have kept this title because I have created a project which includes automatic sanitizer dispenser as well as smart measurement of temperature. I have used devices such as ultrasonic sensor to detect the obstacle, LED show to indicate that the system is on, relay generally to generate oscillators, and motor which controls the flow of sanitizer, LCD display to display the temperature of the obstacle, battery to supply the power to relay, and temperature sensor to measure the temperature of the obstacle, and buzzer to make the sound that the system is successful, and Arduino to supply power to other devices. So here the working of the project is like this. When the obstacle comes near to the ultrasonic sensor or within the range of the ultrasonic sensor, the sanitizer will be dropped to his or her hand, and then their temperature will be measured using a temperature sensor by taking their hand as a source, and then the LCD will display the temperature of the obstacle or a human. Here I have created a project in such a way that temperature should be measured or sanitizer should be dropped onto their hand only when the temperature of the obstacle is greater than 28 degrees Celsius, because we all know that the normal temperature of human body is 37 degrees Celsius. Here I have written the code. Okay, then I'll start my simulation. I need serial monitor here. Okay, I'll start my simulation here. Okay, I have given my threshold value as 250, or less. The distance should be less than 250. And okay. If the obstacle is at a distance less than 250 and his temperature is greater than 28, then only there is a varying value of the motor. Okay. Value of the motor. So this project can be used and will be used in a place where this temperature is to be measured as well as sanitizer is to be dropped. We all know that in every place nowadays, due to the pandemic, these two safety precautions have been taken, and this project will be a boon or advantage because we have encountered many people became the victim of COVID-19 when they come in contact with other people while checking the temperature or while dropping the sanitizers. So this project will be useful during this pandemic. So thank you. This is my project.